Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. First thing first, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Teresa Binayu Prabandari, and now I would like to deliver to all of you about my speech today. My speech today is about no gadget for kids. First, I want to ask you some questions. Do you familiar with these two things? I think all of you should know what is it. This is cell phone with the limited function, and this is smartphone with no limited functions. Like, we can do everything with a smartphone, and I think all of you should have this one, right? And do you have a younger sister or brother in this hall, and their age is about 6 until 7 years old, or in a kindergarten or in elementary school? Do they have new habits, like they like to use gadget for scroll up, scroll down, and to browse everything they don't know, and then for playing games, like it's their new habit? But it is a little bit different in our generation. This is in our generation in 90s. We don't know about what is cell phone, what is smartphone, but we just know how to play chocolate and hide and seek and other traditional games. But in this millennium generation, kids already exposed and use gadget very well. For example, is my brother. He used my mother's gadget for playing games. He can download games and then he play it by himself. But now he can control himself to play games only for weekends. Before my parents prohibited him to play games only for weekends, his scores in school are coming down, and that made my parents got angry because of that. So now he can control himself to play gadget only for weekends. Moreover, playing gadget for kids will get very serious problems, and today I will explain to you two serious problems if kids already exposed and already use gadget at their early age, and I will solve the solution and I will solve the problem. The first serious problem is not good for kids' brain. Even before kids can utter their first words, kids' brain are tripling in size. A lot of learning happens before the age of 5. So, could you imagine if kids already exposed and already use gadget at early age, what would happen with their brain? According to the Chris Takis, he is the pediatrics from American Academy of Pediatrics, said that kids under 0 until 2 years old shouldn't have any exposure to any technology, for example gadget, and kids for 3 until 5 years old should be restricted for use technology for 1 hour, and kids for 6 until 18 years old should be restricted for 3 hours. This is the example from research by Michael Cohen Group, reveals that 60% kids under the age of 12 play on the gadget very often rather than they play with their friends. But in fact, as we know that children nowadays use gadget more than the time that it should be. For example, in USA, 1 out of 3 of kids can play gadget very well before they can talk. And in 2013, in Daily Mail, reveals that 29% of children can use gadget as toddlers, and 70% can master it when they are in the primary school. Surprisingly, early brain development is determined by environmental stimuli. Environmental stimuli is like they should have an interaction with their parents and also with their friends. So rather than use gadget, kids should have more interaction with their parents or with their friends. And additionally, overexposure to gadget has been linked to attention deficit, cognitive delays, and impaired learning. This is the example from research from Jackpot. They asked 202 research respondents in the age of 19 until 45 years old. kids in the various age. And the research is very surprisingly that kids from 1 until 3 years old already use gadget in 60%. And the second is less active plays equals delayed development. It means that kids under age 12 years old spend more time in front of the touchscreen rather than play with their friends. It is very not good because at their age, they should be more have interaction with their parents and friends based on I said it before. Because if they only have their gadget for everything, they will get delayed development, for example, in speaking ability. They can't delay in speaking. In addition, exercise or play with their friends makes people feel better because it builds and conditions in the brain rather than only use gadget. So, what should we do with the kids to prevent for not using gadget? The first solution is for parents. Parents should stop using gadget in front of kids or in front of the children under the age of 4 until 6 years old. Because at their age, kids will imitate their parents, what are their parents doing or what their sister or brother doing, and they curious about what the gadget is. So they want to use the gadget too. Solution is for government. Government should make a rule for using gadget for kids for under 4 until 6 years old. For kids under 4 until 6 years old shouldn't expose by gadget. Thank you for your attention. Does anybody have a question?
You mentioned that